Dovimi italiani! Ciao ragazzi, grazie. Sicilia è lontano di qui. I wrote the song there, and then 2 years later we used it in the musical, and then 2 years after that it kind of became this kind of inadvertent anthem for a lot of things that I'm now involved in. So this song is very special, and I think it ends up meaning a lot more than it was intended for, and so I have you to thank for that. So I'm just going to come all the way.
We need.